Hey everyone, it's Zeros Number One. So, earlier today, I watched a video by Ridley Pearson, and he did the Ice Bucket Challenge, which was totally awesome, and he challenged all the Kingdom Keepers readers to also do the challenge, and well, I have the series. I love Kingdom Keepers. I mean, I even went to Disneyland just to get his autograph. Been waiting like forever just so I could get the Kingdom Keepers autographed by him. So I've decided to accept that challenge. Yay! So I was gonna do something totally epic like he did, but when you're a college student and you have homework due Monday and it's just been your first week of school, this you get.
Are you ready for this? Lullaby says keep calm and cross over.
Isn't my ice very pathetic? Yeah, my mom didn't record it properly, but if you look, there was ice, and I did do it. So I'm gonna actually do it twice so you guys can see it. And you can probably tell I'm like soaking wet, but I'll do it again. Okay, I'm gonna do it a second time since you guys didn't see the first time, since my mom screwed it up, she didn't even get it recorded. So, Philippi said, keep calm and cross over. Ready? Sorry, there's no ice. I did it with ice, but no, I don't have any more ice since my mom ruined it. So this is for you, Ridley Pearson. Woo, Kingdom Keepers, two times, even though you didn't see the first time. Now that I have done the Ice Bucket Challenge, I would like to challenge all my subscribers to do the Ice Bucket Challenge as well as the one cool kitty. She's such a good friend of mine, and I think it'd be hilarious if she actually did it. That would be so awesome. I have totally different props for doing it. I never thought that I would be doing it, but yeah, there you go.